U.S. Department of Agriculture is joining PETA, filing formal complaints against the Mobile Zoo. The 14-page complaint notes failures to provide animals with veterinary care, clean shelter, and safe enclosures. This is the first step in a disciplinary process. It could result in fines of up to $10,000 per violation or license suspensions.